Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Reese52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP8266 and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we are making a digital clock alarm using push button and 16 x 2 LCD display with Arduino Uno. Here 4 push button were used where 2 push button to adjust the value for hour and minute and other 2 for set time and set alarm. So let's start. We will require these components: Arduino Uno with USB cable, a breadboard, some push buttons, some male to male and male to female jumper wire, single strand wire, B10 buzzer, 10K potentiometer and 16 x 2 LCD display. You can purchase all these items from our website Reese52 and the link given in description. So let's start making the circuit, and here is the circuit diagram. So first of all, we will make a common ground and VCC connection. So connect the 5-volt pin of Arduino Uno with the positive rail on the breadboard for making further positive connections. Now connect the ground pin of Arduino Uno with the negative rail on the breadboard for making further negative connections. Now we will connect the 16 x 2 LCD with the Arduino Uno. So first of all, connect the VSS pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the negative rail on the breadboard. Then connect the VDD pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the positive rail on the breadboard. Now attach a 10K potentiometer with the breadboard. Connect the V0 pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the middle pin of 10K potentiometer. And then connect the first pin of 10K potentiometer with the negative rail on the breadboard. And connect the third pin of potentiometer with the positive rail on the breadboard. So connect the RS pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the digital pin 7 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the RW pin, that is the read or write pin, with the negative rail on the breadboard. Connect the enable pin with the digital pin 6 of Arduino Uno. Now we will connect all the data pins of 16 x 2 LCD with Arduino Uno. So connect the D4 pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the digital pin 5 of Arduino Uno. Connect the D5 pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the digital pin 4 of Arduino Uno. Connect D6 pin with the digital pin 3 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the D7 pin with the digital pin 2 of Arduino Uno. So now connect the anode pin of 16 x 2 LCD with the positive rail on the breadboard. Cathode pin with the negative rail on the breadboard. So now we will connect all the push buttons with the breadboard. You can check the pin diagram for push button here. So connect the push button 1 with the digital pin 10 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the push button 2 with the digital pin 11 of Arduino Uno. Now connect the third push button with the digital pin 13 of Arduino Uno. In the last, connect the fourth push button with the digital pin 8 of Arduino Uno. So now connect other internally connected side of push buttons with the negative rail on the breadboard. Now attach the buzzer with the breadboard. Connect the positive pin of the buzzer with the digital pin 9 of Arduino Uno. And connect the negative pin of buzzer with the negative rail on the breadboard. So as you can see, all the connections are completed. So now we will upload the code. So plug the Arduino cable. So the code is here. Now click to the upload button. So as you can see, the code is completely uploaded. So as you can see, the time has been shown on the LCD display. Now here push button 1 for set the hour time, and the second push button for minute time, third push button for set clock time, and the fourth push button for set alarm time. So now press and hold the third push button and push the first push button to set the current hour time, that is 2 o'clock. Then push and hold the fourth push button and set the alarm time. This is for only demonstration purpose. So wait for the 1 minute. So wait for the 1 minute as per the current time. So as you can see, the alarm is ringing as 2 hours and 2 minutes. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.